2 from Jonathan Lomas, the key prop that may have been lying down a bit in the fringe grass. Never mind, it's going to be a 3. We'll stay 1 under for the day.
Monte at the back of the 10th, par 4. 447 yards this one. Chip and run. Chance it usually plays so well. Come up a bit shy there.